Hi, this is Karl-James Langford, Archaeology Cymru. I'm recording this live at the top of Penrhys Hill. It's a windy summer day, and I thought that I would trek out today and I would go down this little lane that leads to the golf club and actually head down to a certain special place. The place of the lady's well at Penrhys. So that's where we're going to go now. All that's really left of the monastic establishment that once existed here. So you can tell people are out from their lockdown because they're leaving rubbish around, which is typical of the human condition these days. So go down this path, and the burnt landscape, filmed that burning about a month ago, and this whole landscape once was a landscape that, from whatever records you look at, was a large monastical establishment. And other than the statue that you can't really see at this minute, associated with the lady, there's only this spring house, well house, that actually remains. So I'm just going to wander down here, do a rough track actually, and hopefully my mic isn't picking up all the wind. The wind is quite bad today actually the last time I came, which was very windy. Well, the landscape you're looking at now, we've had a large amount of walls, storage sheds, and this site itself is believed to be one of the most holy sites in Britain, actually. It's a bit of a sweeping statement to make, but that's what I'm told by a number of historians. And it's the place that you would be heading for if you were going from the coast through to Llangynnoedd, where you've got another holy site that I covered a few weeks ago in a lecture. In this area that we're actually coming down to, there is an easier route to actually get down here. We're away from the wind now, which is great. So interesting, this site, because it's got links with Owain Glyndŵr. It's got links with the princes of Morgannwg. Apparently, an Eisteddfod was actually held here sometime in the 1200s as well. A great Eisteddfod, and actually one a little bit earlier than that. So it's all locked up to keep it safe. New painted railings. Actually, look how well kept this is now. You know, there's no rubbish here. When Archaeology Cymru have been here in the past, there's usually a large amount of rubbish. So it's quite nice, actually. You can't get into the well house, but I'm sure you'll be able to find some nice photographs of that on the internet. This is sort of go down the steps. There's a little bit more to go. As we film here, there's a bit of the holy water. I think somebody's watering one of their plants there. The stonework there on the base would be associated with the original monastic site. That's not sort of modern or anything. The well house itself has been rebuilt and changed over the years. Just hear that water, just a moment. Holy water from the spring. As we head down here, it's a little bit more to actually show you. And there you go. I think they've done a pretty good job of this and clearing it up. So I'm glad I didn't bring a bag with me today, because I don't need to use it actually. Anyway, so wet steps. Oh, very wet steps. Am I going to be able to make it down here without slipping? Well, I don't think anyone's actually been down these steps for a little while. And if I stumble, this being my last record as we get through these, I wouldn't advise coming down here on a wheelchair. Mind you could come down here quicker than on a hovercraft rather than what I'm doing. And we're actually going down here. The reason why we're going down here, there's something else to see. And what there is else to see is this. Now that is interesting on the floor. This is where the spring water comes out. If you're going to dab a little bit of the spring water, it's probably best to come here. So, here we go on a bit. I haven't done one of these videos for ages, so hopefully it's been okay for you all. This is a little bit of a journey. Maybe we can get to Tonopandy Mill in the next few weeks, which is, done a video there before, but that's associated with this wonderful holy site of Penrhys. I've stumbled on a couple of things today. I'm just getting a bit refreshed. Lots of willows around as well. And just there's the well hidden. And there you go. There it is. Anyway, this is Karl-James Langford. Hope you've enjoyed it. Let's just keep this positive. And thank you very much. Diolch yn fawr I chi. Gwelwch chi eto nawr. Diolch.